5,000 SAT vocabulary words, side A. Word list 43. Script. Writing or handwriting of the ordinary cursive form. Scriptural. Pertaining to, contained in, or warranted by the Holy Scriptures. Scruple. Doubt or uncertainty regarding a question of moral right or duty. Scrupulous. Cautious in action for fear of doing wrong. Scurrilous. Grossly indecent or vulgar. Scuttle. To sink a ship by making holes in the bottom. Scythe. A long curved blade for mowing, reaping, etc. Seance. A meeting of spirituals for consulting spirits. Sear. To burn on the surface. Sebaceous. Pertaining to or appearing like fat. Secant. Gutting, especially into two parts. Secede. To withdraw from union or association, especially from a political or religious body. Secession. Voluntary withdrawal from fellowship, especially from political or religious bodies. Seclude. To place, keep, or withdraw from the companionship of others. Seclusion. Solitude. Secondary. Less important or effective than that which is primary. Secondly. In the second place in order or succession. Second rate. Second in quality, size, rank, importance, etc. Secrecy. Concealment. Secretary. One who attends to correspondence, keeps records, or does other writing for others. Secretive. Having a tendency to conceal. Sedate. Even-tempered. Sedentary. Involving or requiring much sitting. Sediment. Matter that settles to the bottom of a liquid. Sedition. Conduct directed against public order and the tranquility of the state. Seditious. promotive of conduct directed against public order and the tranquility of the state. Seduce. To entice to surrender chastity. Sedulous. Persevering in effort or endeavor. Seer. A prophet. Seethe. To be violently excited or agitated. Senior. A title of honor or respectful address, equivalent to sir. Seismograph. An instrument for recording the phenomena of earthquakes. Seize. To catch or take hold of suddenly and forcibly. Selective. Having the power of choice. Self-respect. Rational self-esteem. Semblance. Outward appearance. Semi-civilized. Half-civilized. Semi-conscious. Partially conscious. Semi-annual. Recurring at intervals of 6 months. Semicircle. A half circle. Seminar. Any assemblage of pupils for real research in some specific study under a teacher. Seminary. A special school, as of theology or pedagogics. Senile. Peculiar to or proceeding from the weakness or infirmity of old age. Sensation. A condition of mind resulting from spiritual or inherent feeling. Sense. The signification conveyed by some word, phrase, or action. Sensibility. Power to perceive or feel. Sensitive. Easily affected by outside operations or influences. Sensorium. The sensory apparatus. Sensual. Pertaining to the body or the physical senses. Sensuous. Having a warm appreciation of the beautiful or of the refinements of luxury. Sentence. A related group of words containing a subject and a predicate and expressing a complete thought. Sentience. Capacity for sensation or sense perception. Sentient. Possessing the power of sense or sense perception. sentinel. Any guard or watch stationed for protection. Separable. Capable of being disjoined or divided. Separate. To take apart. Separatist. A seceder. Septennial. Recurring every 7 years. Sepulcher. A burial place. Sequacious. Ready to be led. Sequel. That which follows in consequence of what has previously happened. Sequence. The order in which a number or persons, things, or events follow one another in space or time. Sequent. Following in the order of time. Sequester. To cause to withdraw or retire, as from society or public life. Sequestrate. To confiscate. Sergeant. A non-commissioned military officer ranking next above a corporal. Sergeant at arms. An executive officer in legislative bodies who enforces the orders of the presiding officer. Sergeant Major. The highest non-commissioned officer in a regiment. Service. Any work done for the benefit of another. Serviceable. Durable. Servitude. Slavery. Severance. Separation. Severely. Extremely. Sextet. A band of six singers or players. Sextuple. Multiplied by six. Sheer. Absolute. Shiftless. Wanting in resource, energy, or executive ability. Shrewd. Characterized by skill at understanding and profiting by circumstances. Shriek. A sharp, shrill outcry or scream, caused by agony or terror. Shrinkage. A contraction of any material into less bulk or dimension. Shrivel. To draw or be drawn into wrinkles. Shuffle. A mixing or changing the order of things. Sibilance. A hissing sound. Sibilant. Made with a hissing sound. Sibilate. To give a hissing sound to, as in pronouncing the letter S. Sidelong. Inclining or tending to one side. Sidereal. Pertaining to stars or constellations. Siege. A beleaguerment. Significance. Importance. Significant. Important, especially as pointing something out. Signification. The meaning conveyed by language, actions, or signs. Similar. Bearing resemblance to one another or to something else. Simile. A comparison which directs the mind to the representative object itself. Similitude. Similarity. Simplify. To make less complex or difficult. Simulate. Imitate. Simultaneous. Occurring, done, or existing at the same time. Sinecure. Any position having emoluments with few or no duties. Singe. To burn slightly or superficially. Sinister. Evil. Sinuosity. The quality of curving in and out.